Okay guys, so here goes another question. If this big thingy, then what is the value of very very big? Kuch mat karo, ek ko freeze kar do. If I take x equal to 0, I get y equal to 7/3. 7/3 is not very comfortable, so I'll take y equal to 0. So x automatically becomes 7/2. Yes or no? I could have also taken y equal to 1, right? So x would have become 5, any of the way, okay? Sure. Now in that case, if I put this value here, why 0 is beneficial for me is this, this and this anyway gone for toss. My direct answer is 8x cube 343 by 8 minus 340. Answer is 3 with a creepy smile. Thank you very much for your time. Thanks a lot.